This is Raspberry Pi based video surveillance robot. In this we are using USB camera. This is Raspberry Pi board. This is battery. We have two motor driver IC boards. This is robotic arm. We also have metal detector here. We are able to control movements of robot using web page. Here in web page we have different buttons: forward, backward, left, right, gripper open, gripper close, arm up and arm down. This is screen in which we'll get live video. So we'll get video in a specific network. So now we'll see working. So we can operate. Now robot is moving in forward direction. Now it is moving in backward direction. Now it will take turn to left. Now it will take turn to right. This is robotic arm movement, and this will use for gripper open and close position. We also have metal detector here, so it can detect metal. If any metallic objects are there, buzzer will sound. So this is buzzer. Thank you for watching video.